All right. This is back on Outlast 2. And I really don't want to play this game. Let's just do it. I pushed this game off for like 2 weeks now. It's time to play it. Got real quiet there. Well, we're zooming into this lady's face. Oh wait, that's the girl that grabbed me last time. Oh yeah. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I can't get through here? Can I move this? Should I be able to move it? Keep walking in and out the same house. Fuck it. Make it. Ah! Bro, why? I can't! She's camping! Fuck it, I'm hopping out. She ain't see me. Let's talk about this, folks. Narek, push it faster. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh. I did it. I fucking did it. This is gonna be the shortest video I ever made right now because I can't. I fucking can't. I'm sweating. It's hot. It's like a million degrees in this room. At least the AIs are smart, not like in Bully. Yeah, I think I'm ending it off right here. I'm scared. I just faced the scary bitch. Now I see people in a torture chamber. Nope. Nope. Ending it right here. She ain't see me.